Alright.
Good.
Okay, now we can level up. Bringing a bunch of throwing knives. Alright, let's go ahead and kill all these enemies. Then we only got a couple more items, and then I can go eat my food. I over microwaved it anyway. Where's the dog at? Up there.
deep wind, I haven't bats here. A crop deep wind, I have bats here, bet.
You don't have to cry about it, man. Don't have to cry about it. Still got me even though he can't fit through the door. Got me twice. So you'd normally come up here, run past those guys, come up here, like say we didn't know about the shortcut, since we already did the sewers, we'd come down here after dying a couple times, run and grab that item, die, open up the shortcut. Come down here, die a couple times. Come up here, open up the other shortcut. Yep, and then right here. It's the last area. So we're gonna run straight over here. That lady. She really doesn't like me. And I think that's about it. You bark at me, dog. No. Oh yeah, it's up the stairs in here. Yeah, let's take our 2 oil urns and our 4 Molotovs we got left and go kill the choleric beast. Got one of our pebbles back, sweet. Coming. Oh, he got me. Oh. Yeah, we gotta go get him now. Why does it bring me back here? Thank you for wasting my time. Just having fun until you warped me back to the hunter's dream for no reason.
Well, it's like, what if you didn't know that you could level up?
I don't want to level up. I want to kill this guy. Kill this guy and then level up. Midair tracking on this guy is real. Great. Forgot about that. Why don't I ever get hit by that? Oh yeah, that's why, because I'm locked onto him. Got my salt cleaver out like a noob. Good night. There we go. We can level up now. We earned it. I got some food that I gotta eat after this. Gotta eat. Oh, let me go see who's messaging me today. Let me pull up the... Hang on, give me just a second. I'm gonna pull up the chat on my phone. There we go. No, I did not get my 100% yet. I figured out what it is. I have to let Gurman kill me at the end of the game, and that's the only thing I'm missing is the easiest ending to get. I can't ever bring myself to let him get me. There we go. Holy health bar. Yeah, it's just like, it's like one of those things. It's like, I've got the other two endings, mostly because one time I forgot to pick up the umbilical cords, but that one, I just have not been able to do it. Can't bring myself to, cannot bring myself to do it. Alright, I got some food calling my name. I'm gonna eat real, real fast. Down by now. It's only been sitting in there for like 15 minutes. Alright, I'm gonna undo my microphone for just a minute, but if you message me, I'll plug it back in to talk to you. I just got done eating. Give my eyes a little break real quick from the LEDs or the light emitting diodes, and then I'll be right back at it. Go get gas coin. Notice that that guy in the wheelchair just talks to himself in that room. Super wrong way. Alright, here's the correct way. Bold Hunter's Mark. Yep. And this is where majority of people quit the game. Shotgun, man. Oh, we got the roly-poly build. Oh, too soon. Too late. There we go. Too soon. Almost too late.
Oh, what's that smell? The sweet blood. Oh, it sings to me. It's enough to make a man sick.
Is it enough to make a man sick? Oh, I almost skipped phase two. Good thing I got back in the groove on this game. Back in our groove. Saved these items this time. So it might almost be enough. You know, let's go straight to the Chalice Dungeons. How did we miss that? Get the stagger. Can't remember if two R1s. Yeah, two R1s and two charged R2s will stagger those guys. No problems. Oh man, with the assist from the bird, you got lucky. Good night. Forgot how annoying those birds can be. completely forgot how annoying those birds can be. Alright. Let's go. You're not getting away from me. I thought he was dead. Now he's dead. Thought we got him preemptively. And then the door that never was. Right by this thing I'll probably never use. I think it has HP, continues to recover one on it. Can't remember. Let's go straight into the Chalice Dungeons after this. That's odd. It's very odd, I've never seen that before. Let's go get us a blood-starved beast. Need the paper of fire.
You're a backslap. Take this, beast.
Yeah, you can actually kill this guy and then run back to and do the thing at the gas coin deal, where you run back and forth, and it unloads and loads the area, and you get unlimited fire paper right at the beginning of the game. We got like so many more to go before we can get a blood rock. That might be the one with the HP continues to recover. I don't know which one it is. Some more stamina. Need to get our stamina stat up to 20. I like how in this game you can do the scaling route, or you can just go to the chalice dungeons and bypass the scaling. Scaling is optional. I don't know which one it is that does it. Yeah, we don't need to buy the key. We don't need to buy the overpriced key. Go see how far we can get in the chalice dungeons. Might even be able to get to Queen Yharnam. I think it would be cool if they'd added a different deal to the storyline. Like, not change the story, but like, if you went into the Chalice Dungeons and killed the Queen of Yharnam, like, if she just wouldn't appear. Yes, open the door. Notes are more suggestions anyway. Only does double the damage. My guy's actually illiterate. He can't read. That's how he ended up here in the first place. There was a whole bunch of warning signs that said, warning, quarantine zone, and he walked right past them. Walked right past the quarantine zone. warnings. Wait, who is that? Oh yeah, he hides in the snow. Forgot about that one. Alright, so here's where we ignore everything. If you shoot at me, it's over for you, man. Yep, he just shot at me. That's it. That guy had one job, make sure nobody makes it to the guy with the Gatling gun. You had one job, man. This is the most well thought out fight in the whole game. They really thought that one out well. Wonder if you duplicated the powder keg badge and you picked up more than one of them. I wonder if it would make the items cost more. I gotta... So cringe. So cringe. Got it. I'm gonna parry you. Unless you jump back in the fire over and over again. I'm scared of it when people walk through fire. Well played, sir. I'm scared of it whenever you get in the fire. It terrifies me. There we go. I might have been fishing. Gotta get better at parrying this guy. This guy wants to do transform attacks. Alright, that's not a good trade. It's not a good trade at all. I feel like I just traded all my foil Yu-Gi-Oh cards for a Pokemon energy card. Oh no. Oh no. Remember at one point I was getting blood bullets at strategic times whenever I knew I could rally all the health back. Fallen. I used to be able to parry this guy into oblivion. Now I can't get one parry without a gun spam. Definitely gonna get rid of these guys now. Can't tell you how many times I've gotten done doing that part. Walked right out. Got annihilated by those two guys. What is that? Awesome. I like it whenever I get slow poison. Without any antidotes. Yeah, I don't have any antidotes. Yeah, I do. I only come here for the jacket. Yeah, we can grab the rifle spear. Yeah, the red moon. Okay, and the easiest way to go through any FromSoft game is backwards. Because all the enemies are facing towards where you normally come from. And all their triggers to stand up are either one of them getting hit or you walking past a certain point. Does upgrading your weapon, does that replenish the durability? Yes. get some better gemstones later. Some more fire paper. Getting a ridiculous amount of blood shards. Did not expect that to blow up when I shot it, but now I know. First area. Oh, she got the second area. And then we gotta kill the blood-starved beast without losing all of our points somehow. Through this, clear out everybody on the lower level, and then go up and do that. It's not faster. Well, watch out for those big guys. Forget which stat improves your resistance to getting poisoned, but I have very little of it. There they are. Where's your buddy? I know there's two of you. Or three. Oh, that's what it is. Those guys give you poison too. That's lucky. Out of shape gemstone in my favor. It wasn't a filthy triangle. Character, look up. Alright, I'm gonna have to... Oh yeah. That's how you get out of it. Alright. You just get set on fire at some random point, I guess. I always thought that whenever I'd come back through there, I'd set him on fire somehow. Well, that's almost the whole area. There ain't no real reason to go back to the Hunter's Dream. Our weapon isn't about to break. I see the messages coming up on the screen, but I do not see them in the chat. Let me try reloading. Yeah, I don't see them coming up in the chat at all. Thinking that I need to just start a Discord. That way the chatting can be done without messages getting automatically rejected for no reason. You know what? Hang on, let me start a Discord server real quick. Okay, here I'm gonna put the link for the Discord server in the chat. And then I'm gonna pull it up. Alright, the Discord server works. Just if anybody has any messages that they want to send, just send it in the Discord server. That way it's not YouTube's problem. And I'll keep an eye on the Discord server from time to time. And whenever I get to stopping points, then I'll stop and talk with you guys. Yeah, well, I messed it up anyway. Didn't pick up the item. I don't know why I always go for this, the little top hats. What is this? How do you jump in this? Oh, okay. Can I change that? No. Yeah, I would normally try and stream on Twitch, but the quality from what I've seen whenever I pull it up, like on my phone, and whenever I pull it up on my wife's phone, is not that great on the video quality. Alright, if we don't get the little top hats this time, I don't care. Don't care. Do not need the little messenger things that bad. It's not even a really that important of an item. There's no achievements associated with it, it's literally just an item there to grab. I'll finish setting up the server later. Bug. Probably already missed the little bug. I wonder if you can clip backwards through that door. And I wonder if that would AI break that boss. Ridiculous amount of blood pains. Alright. Almost there. And then after we kill the blood-starved beast, I'm gonna take a LED break and quit staring at light-emitting diodes. In high quality. Yeah, I shouldn't have opened that door. If I die, I deserve to run all the way back. endless amounts back forever. Missed two of them. Oh well, I don't need any more Blood Moon shards anyway. I had way too many of them. Okay, and then there's like two more of those guys somewhere. I think that's everything. Got the Bloodstar Beast down. No problems. Alright, now we can go to the Chalice Dungeons. See, look how many points we got. Okay, if we're gonna go high up in the Chalice Dungeons, we're gonna need, we need quite a bit of stuff.
Hello, good honor, and I will check.
Yeah, I cannot stand you, lady. Can we buy fire paper? No. Do not need any of those. Yeah, we definitely need a bunch of those at all times. One more of those never hurt. What do we get? Yeah, it's a little bit, but I mean, this is normally what you have. You do that sliver. Got. Yeah, it never hurt having a +3 Hunter's Torch. Yeah, let's go buy some stuff here. Yeah, I'll go ahead and use one of these. Don't need a blood rock that bad. Now we can get properly dressed. Yeah, it looks goofy. Goofy. Looks decent. There we go. All right, it's break time. And then I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Let's go straight into the Chalice Dungeons now. Sorry about that. I had to get the comment issue fixed. For some reason, it's just denying all comments. I created a new email and tried to post a comment on here, and it didn't pop up, but it pops up whenever I go to my main account and add a comment, though. So I got the, yeah, the Discord server pulled up right now. See if we can get through all these today. What is this? This will be a difficult one. So we got the fire dog. That item's probably nothing. It's probably like a blood vial or something. Alright, really nothing worthwhile to stop and grab here. Oh no. I phased right into that guy. He got parried so hard that he got phased out of reality for a second. He's hitting me now. Oh, this guy. There we go. What is this? Is this the three Stooges? That's probably gonna be my fastest way, is just to die at the beginning of each one. 12. Yeah, I see it saying 12. 12 messages. They're just not appearing. Kind of super awesome of YouTube. Roly-poly. I see all the messages pop up on the screen. Check the Discord after this. Come on, man. Just get parried, son. Parry. There we go. This is your Dark Souls 1 build. Right here. That is the roly-poly Elder Lord right there. Do this. I'm starting to remember. All right, check the Discord. Yep, there's nobody on the Discord. Doesn't look like it. Let's load up a different one and then reload it. Okay, let's upload a server icon. Maybe that's what it is. There we go. All right, it's set up all the way now. I feel like there's more than one person watching this to be getting like 5 or 6 messages at a time. Oh well, I don't hang my hat on numbers. What is this? Oh yeah, the 3 Watchers. Guys, they get parried repeatedly. Come on, son. One day I'll learn the timing on that one. Oh no. I was doing so good just a second ago. There we go. I definitely don't want to get shot by that guy. Hey, your buddies already took a nap. Is that it? Too easy. Now we don't need to return to the Hunter's Dream. Now we gotta kill the dog. But there's a trick to killing the dog. Anything with 4 limbs that you can break can be made to where they don't attack very much. Alright. Now we just need to let this guy kill us. Hey, come on, man. Come in here. Come get me. You're so tough. Come get me right back over here. Come over here. You're so tough, man. You're the most overpowered enemy. You're so overpowered. For real. Alright. feel like that's faster than warping back and forth to the Hunter's Dream to replenish all my stuff. There we go. See? Now we got 20 and 20 again. Now where was this one? Oh yeah. I don't remember exactly how to get to this one. Yeah, guess what we're not doing? We're not playing through this level. Like, we'll pick this up. Yeah, it's Ritual Blood 2. We can grab the Ritual Blood 2. Because we're fixing to need it. Oh man. All right. Yeah, sucks to suck, man. I'm disappointed in you guys. See my disappointment? That's gonna be enough. Yeah, we have to go through this area. There's a little side area up here that has a Ritual Blood 2 in a chest. We might have to buy some Ritual Blood 2s because we skipped so much of this. See, I just gotta remember exactly where the chest is. Where is it? Something tells me it's past the bad man. This feels like the right way. It's not at the end of this room, it's the wrong way. No. But we do need that stuff. Pick up all this stuff, that helps. There we go. I'm invincible while I open doors. Alright. Yeah, it's this way for sure. And I'm pretty sure that that's the Ritual Blood too. Yeah, I'm invincible while I do stuff. Yeah, there we go. Now we can buy it from the Bath Messengers. Alright, show how disappointed I am in him. He didn't guard that treasure chest very good, and I'm disappointed. Alright, now we can go ahead and beat the boss. The Watchdog of Fire Attacks. Good thing this isn't Sekiro, or this would be literally the hardest thing in the world. because burning causes extra damage over time. Quit locking on to this guy. You can't run while you're locked on. See if we can not get hit by phantom hitboxes. Alright. Let's see how many times... Okay, let's... Maybe it's the other way that we need to run around this guy. Good night, man. There we go. Holy health bar, Batman. Holy health bar. His limbs broken. Oh man. I remember dying to this guy for so many hours in a row. This guy was like a brick wall. I used all my insight trying to summon help. So bad. But we're not out of the woods yet. Not out of the woods yet. Man, the biggest boss in the game is the camera. Learning how to control the camera. The second hardest boss is the stamina bar. Oh man, that was not the thing to do. Good night, man. Good night, son. Just throw up lava at me. Just throw up lava. The hitbox on that thing is real. Throw up lava. Just do your... I'm scared when you throw up lava. I don't like having lava to walk around. It's so hard to hit this guy without getting hit. If I just would have been closer to him. Just so much damage. for my low level character. Come on, man. I'll take them where I can get them. You're lucky that the second hardest boss was getting me right there. If you stay a certain distance away from this guy, he doesn't really do his charge attack too much. You do not want to get caught in that. That is instant death. That's two-thirds of my health, that bite attack. Oh yeah, I hate it whenever you throw up lava on the ground. And I wasted a perfectly good opportunity to finish him off. Yeah, I'm never gonna get there like that. Got him. They're good. If you wanted to, you could have a fire weapon right now. But you do more damage without doing the fire weapon thing. What do I got? 16 strength. Should I start leveling Arcane? Or shouldn't I? What does it take to use the Whirly Gig Saw? Because I wouldn't mind doing an Arcane build and then having the Whirly Gig Saw. I think I'm like right there at the amount that you need. 18 strength and 12 skill. Yeah, we'll start leveling up Arcane. Yeah, that actually does more damage right off the bat. Okay. So that's our best bet. That's how we're gonna get the most damage. We don't have another boss that's gonna be strong against fire for a while. Yeah, the item discovery is the thing that we're after. Thank you. Yeah, if nobody joined the server. I bet you nobody can even see my messages on there. Just like I can't see anybody else's messages. The bosses are going to be weak against fire. If we're going to make a max level character, we definitely just want to go 99 arcane. That way we're finding more items, more blood vials, more everything throughout the whole game. We'll get more higher tier gems. You know what I've never really used? I've never really used the cause parasite. Like I've had it and I've upgraded it before. And I've used it for all of 10 minutes. Where is this guy at? There he is. Now we're starting to get some points. God, son. I'm gonna beat you down like your daddy used. You're gonna get beat down like your daddy used to. There we go, I think that's the quote. No more fire bosses. Whoa, man. You come here. All right, now I got a bone to pick with you. Oh, yep, he'll drop twin bone blood shards. I could totally just get a +6 weapon right now. If I wanted to kill that guy over and over again. Okay, I missed something. I really don't remember this one. It has to be right here. No. I didn't miss anything. Except for maybe... Yep, this right here. Yep, the species. Does not get staggered by a fully charged attack. I forgot. I don't know why I would think that. I just killed those bosses. Forget what this is. Is it the Watcher or the Keeper? Oh, it's the guy that's about to get parried. Yeah, I feel like you might have made a mistake, man. You keep throwing your fireballs from far away. That's a difficult one to parry. There we go. That, you can parry that one, it's just hard. Yeah, man. You messed up. Possessed soul. And I see all the messages coming through, but they do not appear in my feed. I'm gonna kill this guy. And I'm gonna report it that it's at 16 messages that it just showed on the screen. And I see two of them. So yeah, check on anybody can participate, no message delay, there's no blocked words. No holding of messages. There should be no reason why I can't see that. Here, let me try this real quick. Okay, so it doesn't show it on there. Let me try pulling it up on the, let me put it on the screen real quick. Yeah, why don't you just cover up the thing? Broadcast settings. Let me switch it. Advanced settings, there we go. All right. Now, you see how it says 16 messages? And it only shows the fourth message down. But whenever I go to my messages, it just shows the same messages being repeated over and over and over again. Which is very odd. Let me check the Discord. Yeah, nobody's went into the Discord. At least it'll show the Discord link. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick break and I'll be right back. I'll be back. To go kill the next boss. I think we got enough blood vials to kill him. We'll beat this dungeon and then get on out of here. No, that's not it. It's this way. Oh no. Oh no. That was relatively painless. Yeah, we're getting a whole bunch of tempering. Higher level tempering gemstones. How many points did I... only put 2 points into arcane. I need 14 to use the... old hunter's bone anyway. Oh, I should've got more blood bullets before I did that. Oh well, we don't need them. That little bit of health isn't going to make or break us. We should go play Animal Crossings. Keeper of the Lords. What are you doing, dude? This isn't one of the ones with the guns. Why can't I get a pyromancy flame? Alright. There we go. I dodged whenever I should have parried. We'll get him though. All right, we don't got the dumb AI this time. What are you doing, son? Yeah, we're gonna need some blood bullets. Alright, we could have got another one off. Oh, this guy's getting serious. Whoa! I ate that one. This guy's really dangerous at low levels. Let's go get some blood bullets before we run out. If I was smart, I would wait to get my blood bullets until right after I parried, whenever I'm close to him. Come on, my man. This guy's not playing no more. Give me my health back, son. Get back, come at me. That was a mistake. Can't be making mistakes like that. Man, maybe I should have spent my points. Yeah, what now, son? Molotov cocktail parry. These things, they don't do a lot of damage to him. Oh, man. Yeah, we're almost out of blood vials. I kinda wish he was one of the ones with the guns. When in doubt, throw all your consumables at him. He's gonna stand a million miles away and use area of effect attacks at me. So I feel like it's fair in this one instance. I'm not a super high level or anything. This guy can literally delete me with two attacks. Oh no, that is not where I want to be. I promise you that. Let's use the overpowered pebbles. And then that's it, when we're out. See, you can actually use the pebbles for something. I didn't know that till recently. Whoa, dude. We're just gonna have to fight the guy at a certain point. We almost got him there. Whoa. Either we're gonna get him or we're not gonna get him at this point. Oh, we got him. What level am I? I'm only level 30. Alright, let's go swap back to regular tempering gemstones. Now that I got a couple of high level ones of those. The fire one can only carry you so far. Blood vials. Looks like. Yeah, I forget what the boss of this one is. It's probably Rom or something. Yeah, we do need to go in here. We need to get the Ritual of Blood 3. I can't remember if it's here or the next area. Do know you don't want to step right there. Ritual Blood 3s for our next one. The area thing. Oh no. Oh no. Yep, we are not healing. We do not have any blood vials to heal with. Okay. These is going to be a couple of blood vials. There we go. Yeah, we needed that. I forgot how difficult just going straight to the chalice dungeons can be. So we got two Ritual of Blood 3s. I can't remember if it's 2 or 3 or 4 or what. Yeah, we needed those blood vials. We're running out. I don't know if we needed tomb mold. Really don't think we did. Yeah. I'm disappointed in this side area. Easiest guy to kill ever. Ow. Yeah, probably shouldn't have done that. Probably shouldn't have done that. Boss of this one is. It's probably gonna be ROM or something crazy. Or it's gonna be Punchy McGee. Yeah, it's the last one of this one. sweet. This isn't that bad. It's the descendant guy. Oh my goodness. Wow. Holy health bar. You will get parried, son. I told you, you were gonna get parried. Come on, my man. Too late. Way too late. Yeah, I used to be able to stand there and just parry this guy standing still. Only dash towards him to get the riposte. Now I'm not confident in my abilities enough. Gotta have confidence in myself. Come on, my man. There we go. Just gotta have some confidence in yourself. Got me. We got him on the next go, though. Might be needing to use one of those Bold Hunter's marks and go get some more heals and bullets. Yeah, we'll go get our points back and go buy some heals and bullets. Especially if I'm going to continue deeper into the Chalice Dungeon thing. Disappointed in you, Mr. Descendant. Oh my goodness! That always works right there. And it saves me a Bold Hunter's mark. Let's go get some more blood vials and bullets. I mostly just need the blood vials for blood bullets because I'm messing up on the parries so much. One day I'll learn how to do the parries well enough. There we go. No. Wait, can I? No, I can't. There we go. A modest amount. Yeah, we'll get this guy and then we're gonna call it a night. Give me my health back, son. Give me my health back. Not today, Junior. Oh! Why would I be not confident in myself? I have to believe. I have to believe that I know whenever he's gonna get parried. Maybe not that much confidence. Maybe a little bit too confident there. Oh, he ducked and moved me. That was like a Matrix moment. He completely ducked down right underneath where my bullet was going. Get this guy. Yeah, I don't have very many defenses right now. Something tells me that people normally do this later on in the game. If you didn't know, whenever he throws this thing, if you shoot him, it goes automatically back into his hand. If it hits you, and you don't want to get hit twice by it. Give me my health back. Too late. Holy health bar. Yeah, I need that 18. That 18, that's my lucky 18. That's why I was getting so many of them in a row last time. Oh, he does that if you're in range and you heal. He did it again with that Matrix dodge. I feel like the first one I did way better. Now that I'm aware of my dwindling resources. go. Oh, it unlocks you. Forgot about that. Good night, man. Come on, I just need to hit a couple more of these. And not do that. He got me. Yep, totally got me. I need to practice that guy anyway. These sack guys are easy to kill, and there's two of them right here. Thought there was two of them. There is two of them. But he doesn't appear until you step on the thing. It doesn't look like. Or he's in that doorway or something. Oh, there's several of them in here. There we go. Got a free reset. And that should give us enough to redo our thing. We're probably short Ritual Blood 3s anyway. Because I didn't kill anybody the whole way here. So don't step on the tile. They are there. They're just not obviously there. I don't know where the tile is that I'm not supposed to step on. I guess they don't appear until you step on it. Where is it? Is it this one? That's right. Well, now I can't find the tile. Oh well, somebody in here has my blood echoes anyway. does not open from this side. Oh, then this one doesn't open from this side. Oh. That's lame. That is one thing I hate about the Chalice Dungeons, is it gives your blood echoes to some random thing. Legitimately, I have no idea how I even got here now. Not through here. Couldn't open those doors earlier. No, they're sitting right there. I walked all around. Yep. Those two guys appear after you hit the thing. I did not know that. Alright, well, we almost got enough. I'm just really low level for this area. Remember the first time I fought that descendant guy, he can hit you a lot in a row if you don't know how to get him to stop hitting you. And I was getting hit like 4 or 5 times in a row by that guy. Haste makes waste. Gotta slow down. Where did the damn points go? This is annoying. Looking for your damn points. If it's not one of these two guys. Gosh, man. There they are. Why don't they appear till you go up that thing and back? Alright, let's go see how many we can buy with that. I think that'll be enough for another one. I got some regular bone blood shards I can sell too. I just sell all of them. It's not like I'm really gonna super need them. And it's not like you can't just go back to old Yharnam and get a whole bunch of them anyway. Really fast. Get enough to upgrade a weapon. There we go. Yeah, I can use it. A glyph. Oh, I was at the right spot. Alright, that's a respectable amount. Alright, let's go see if this guy eats my lunch again. I bet you he will. He's gonna push me down, throw dirt in my eye, eat my lunch, and then he's gonna go home and he's gonna go back to my house and hit on my mom too. It's gonna be horrible. Be just like whenever I was in school all over again. We gotta hit the parries. That's the only real way that we're gonna get this guy. It's either that or a million one hits at a time, very carefully timed. Oh, that's a great start. That's an awesome start. This guy's so hard to read. There we go, give me my health back. Give me my health back. There we go. There we go. I remember now. Oh! I don't know what I was thinking. But you know what? I bought extra stuff. Because I was figuring he'd probably push me down, put dirt in my eyes, eat my lunch, and then go home and hit on my mom. Go back to my house, hit on my mom. That sucks. Now I'm gonna have to call him daddy. I can't have that. We can't have this guy being our stepdad. Act like you don't have dwindling resources. Awesome. Good night, man. Doing so good last time till I forgot to parry his second phase right off the bat. Yeah, I think we'll call it. I think we're gonna call it at that. This guy. We'll use up the last of our resources. But then I gotta call it a night. I got work in the morning. But we'll start back fresh tomorrow after work. And we'll get some more blood vials. And then we're gonna beat this guy. Even though we obviously should probably be a higher level. Good night, man. That thing that almost kills me. If I didn't have high vitality, I'd be dead. That'd be a one-hit KO if I didn't have 23 vitality. Kill him with just bullets. It's hard to know if he's gonna do that second attack or not. There we go. This can turn around at any moment. The second that I decide that I want to parry him over and over again, that attack. I do not like the boomerang attack. I feel like it's overused. Yeah. And that's it. I appreciate everybody for watching. Sorry I wasn't able to kill the Pimetharian descendant. I will go ahead and get us set up for tomorrow, though. That way we can just start off fighting this guy. We'll just kill these guys right here till we have a bunch of blood echoes. Because we're gonna need at least three good attempts. What? That's an overpowered fire right there. Yeah, and it's like somewhere like right over here. There we go. Yeah, I was playing poorly because I'm in a hurry. I know I gotta get up early. And now that I'm not in a hurry anymore, all of a sudden I'm doing super, super better. magically. And if you wanted to, there's a deal guy right there that'll help you kill that guy, but I kind of want to get back to where I was at before, because I could literally just stand there and kind of just shoot that guy and he'd get parried. It's weird. It's like you get the sixth sense for that stuff at a certain point. Let's see, wasn't there? Yeah, that's a ladder. No, she's a couple Bold Hunter's marks. This area doesn't really give you a lot of blood echoes. I should have let the last guy kill me. Which is what I think I'll do this time. Not the first guy. God, I didn't hit one of them that I thought I was gonna hit. Did not hit one of those guys. Yeah, tomorrow is a new day, though. There we go. And then for some reason, I'm gonna pick these up and then I'm gonna go ahead and call it. I don't think you guys need to see me kill these guys. I'm gonna kill these guys for like the next 30-40 minutes ish, and I'm gonna try and get a bunch of blood vials and bullets. But I appreciate everybody for watching. Is there a waving gesture? Alright, see you guys tomorrow.